The filmmaker categorically denies allegations that he assaulted a 17-year-old boy in 2003.